Hi, my name is Scott Sieber. I'm a program manager on the Windows Planning and PC Ecosystem team. Windows on ARM is a new member of the Windows family that builds on the foundation of Windows, has a very high degree of commonality and very significant shared code with Windows 8, and will be developed for, sold, and supported as part of the largest computing ecosystem in the world. Windows on ARM represents a deep technical partnership across ARM licensees, peripheral manufacturers, PC manufacturers, and Microsoft. Windows on ARM PCs are still under development. These PCs will be built by PC manufacturers and based on unique and innovative hardware platforms like the ones running on these test devices from NVIDIA, Qualcomm, and Texas Instruments. These PCs have a common Windows on ARM OS foundation, all running the same Windows OS binaries, a unique approach for the industry. Our collective goal is to see Windows on ARM PCs the same time as new PCs designed for Windows 8 on x86 64. Let me show you. Using Windows on ARM out of the box will be just like using x86 64 Windows 8. You will sign on the same way. In this case, you can see picture password. The start screen will look the same way. It's fast and fluid, and it sticks to your finger. You will start and launch apps the same way, including support for accessing application features. As you start more apps, you can flip between them with a simple swipe of your finger. You will have access to the intrinsic capabilities of Windows, from the new start screen and Metro-style apps, to peripherals, and if you wish, the Windows Desktop and Explorer. Features like Semantic Zoom will help you manage your Metro-style apps with a touch-first experience, or just as easily with a mouse and keyboard. Support for USB devices and file copying will just work. In other words, we've designed Windows on ARM to look and feel just like you would expect. Windows on ARM enables creativity in PC design that, in combination with newly architected features of the OS, will bring to customers new, no-compromise experiences. Windows on ARM provides the complete Windows experience with apps from Microsoft that support mail, calendaring, contacts, photos, storage, and connections across these to cloud services from Microsoft and third parties. Here's a common example of sending photos in email. The photos can be selected from your local PC or through other third-party connections where you store your photos. Then they can be embedded in the email, or they can be uploaded to SkyDrive, which is an efficient way to send lots of photos in email. The Photos app, which gives you one view into all of your photos from your PC to cloud services, and the calendaring, mail, and contacts apps will be the same across Windows on ARM and x86 64. Windows on ARM provides Internet Explorer 10's industry-leading support for hardware-accelerated HTML5 and the web platform. Windows on ARM will provide support for other industry-standard media formats, including hardware acceleration and offloading computation, and industry-standard document formats. In all cases, Microsoft seeks to lead the way in end-user choice and control of what apps to use and what formats to support. Windows on ARM supports the Windows desktop experience, including Explorer and most other Windows desktop features, and within that experience, Windows on ARM will provide Microsoft Office Word, Excel, PowerPoint, and OneNote. These new versions of Microsoft Office desktop applications, currently in technical preview, have been tuned for both touch and power resource consumption and are full-featured versions of their x86 64 counterparts with full document compatibility. Developers wishing to target Windows on ARM do so by writing new applications for the WinRT Metro style using the new Visual Studio. Consumers obtain all software, including device drivers, through the Windows Store and Microsoft Windows Update infrastructure. By targeting WinRT, an app can be compiled and distributed through the store for both Windows on ARM and x86 64. Around the next milestone release of Windows 8 for x86 64, Microsoft and ARM partners will be making available a limited number of test devices to developers in a closed, invitation-only program, running the same branch of Windows 8 as we release broadly for x86 64. These are not samples or hints of forthcoming devices, but tools for hardware and software engineers. The next milestone release of Windows 8 for x86-64 will be available for download by the end of February and will be known as the Windows Consumer Preview. It will be available in several languages and is open enrollment. Thank you.